My name is Nastico, and I'm the best manager in wrestling. And you're watching Wrestling Vlogs. I mean, Wrestle Vlogs. Damn, Paul. Keep watching to see who won the Wrestle Vlog Championship. It was crazy. Ha ha ha. It was a little nasty.
Another episode of WrestleVlogs. Finally, I get to own back WrestleVlogs, my lordship. I didn't really talk about it in the last vlog due to some technical difficulties we had with the cameras. But anyways, we are here in the beautiful city of Kingsville, Texas. We're better than Laredo and Bryan, Texas. They're both tri-cities. But anyways, right here, PPW in Kingsville. It's going to be a great night. And we have so many surprises here.
Hey, man, I don't mean to cut you off, but is this where the PPW show's at?
Yeah, man, PPW is going to be going down here tonight. It's going to be a lot of great matches and a lot of the great surprises are going to go on.
Wait a minute. You look very familiar. Aren't you Lord Julio?
Yeah, I am Lord Julio. I'm the Lord of WrestleVlog.
I know on that last WrestleVlog, I saw some gold in front of you, in front of your face. The question is, what's in the bag, man?
The bag? You really want to know what's in the bag?
Yes, sir.
I'll say for you to wait until Ruben Steele's match comes out.
Oh, it's
going to
be a good one.
All I can say is it's a golden gift for the Texas wrestling scene.
Alright,
so y'all ready? Y'all ready to see what the surprise is?
Can't wait.
Alright, we'll see you there. Alright guys, so y'all stay tuned to the vlog. And all I can say, it's a golden surprise.
Thank you for sponsoring this match, sir. Now, earlier in the evening, you held up a bag. Now, with all these toys laying around, there's some text on that thing. Legos, glass, I mean, what do you got in the back, sir? Oh my! For the WrestleVlogs Championship?
Yes!
For the WrestleVlogs Championship. And it is.
Mark the mark!
Thank you very much, sir. Very nice.
Turning a pale blue, waiting at the same. This Let's go. Hell yeah. WrestleBronx. Let's go.
All right, guys, so it's the end of the show, and we're just going to have over here. Oh, Maddie.
I know you're not talking about the show without the new commissioner of PBW, now that Josh is gone.
So, Maddie, how are you doing? How are you doing? How's it
been? I'm great, and as, again, the new commissioner of PBW, I think you saw, I'm definitely going to be Maddie Tubal soon, so everyone can literally just buy all my stuff now and just give me your money.
Yeah, well, I did the same thing. I'm about to get merch. What was the call out there? Why are you telling Shannon Hopkins?
Because I was literally the first women's PPW champion. I was the first PPW champion ever. And they want to introduce a second belt, call it the men's belt, and it's bigger. Why is it bigger? Why do the guys get a bigger championship?
Yeah.
That sounds sexist. So as the new commissioner of PPW, since Josh has been decommissioned by... I decided that I want both of the belts, and they're just going to be mine. Yeah.
What are you going to do to do it? Are you going to do anything like that?
Yeah. Chandler Hopkins is probably no longer going to be wrestling by the time I'm done.
Oh. And how about for the rest of my championship? You don't mind wrestling Ruben? Hey, anyone can win it. It's not at all. Well, all right, well, I'm going to leave. It's already late, so we'll see you later, I guess. All right, that was kind of weird with Maddie, what was going on, and just here walking
Mark
out.
Mark.
Oh, hey, what? Wait, Nessica?
What's going on, wrestling logs? Let's come over here in this light, because I don't like this dark shit.
Yeah, Nessica, Let's talk about tonight. What the hell was that?
Tonight,
Josh.
Tonight, you saw what happens when someone says my name too many times. They think I won't show up in South Texas. Yes, it was an 8-hour drive, but an 8-hour drive well spent, Josh. This isn't the last you've seen me. You like that? Oh, you know what that means? No, this means got your balls. You saw what happened. He has this picture of Nasty Go. It's huge. It says banned. What did I do with it?
You broke. You hit him in the head, and then you ripped the picture.
And then what did I say to his son?
He's a stain.
Charlie, listen. I don't know if your dad lets you watch wrestling vlogs. You think he's a subscriber?
I'm pretty sure.
Charlie, today is my mom's birthday. You want to have a birthday on the same day as my mom's? I don't think so. So I drove 8 hours to let your dad know the Nasty Co is now PPW. PPW! It's about to get nasty. You know what that means? Do you know what that means? I'm gonna tell you, just like my dad always used to say.
Well, at least me and Nasty Co have something in common.
Alright guys, that was the end of the vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for supporting and all that good stuff. It feels good doing the WrestleVlogs Championship presentation. It's an honor to do it. A little gift for the Texas wrestling scene. So I hope everybody enjoys it. And if you haven't checked on social media and our social media, we announced that Ruben Steele will be defending the WrestleVlogs Championship at Local Wrestling May 22nd against Titan in a local rules match. And a local rules match, I saw one on YouTube from local wrestling, and it's insane. So you gotta be there, as well as the other matches for local wrestling. So go check out local wrestling, get your tickets right now. Yeah, that was the end of the vlog. PPW was great. I hope to see more from PPW. Might Maddie take Chandler's championship? I don't know. Maybe on the next PPW show, we'll find out. But thank you, Josh. Thank you, PPW crew, for welcoming me, the crew, and everybody that was in attendance for PPW and to let us once again to present and to defend the WrestleVlox Championship. And next show, we'll be going to Texas Wrestling League in McAllen. So go check them out. We'll be there. We'll do some stuff. Maybe Mark the Mark. I don't know. But Carlito will be there, Arn Anderson will be there, Gino, Chandler Hopkins, and all the superstars from here from Texas Wrestling. Alright guys, thank you so much for the support, and keep supporting us. Go like, subscribe, we're on TikTok, go follow us on TikTok, Instagram, Twitter, here on YouTube at WrestleVlogs. Please guys, thank you for the support, and we hope to see you soon. Alright guys, thank you, and peace out. Young when a young sinner, peace out when I'm done, and a head spinner, cash spinner, brother, I'm the bread winner, bread, brother, run, got a UMP, the soul, son, a Johnny Glover, weapon lover, and I'm sitting never above a world. My life, I'm keeping it all on the low.